Generation Z loves temporary content that disappears the next day, such as Insta stories about their favorite influencers, Insta stories about their fellow friends, Insta stories about the Holocaust. Wait. Can a disappearing story remind the young people of the past that has disappeared from their memories? In Slovakia, many young people have forgotten about the Holocaust. Some even doubt it ever happened. It was the youngest generation of voters that elected extremists into parliament. That is why, on Victory Day over fascism, the traditional and respected Slovak newspaper, SME Daily, decided to remind them of events that have already disappeared from our memories. Through Insta stories that disappear as well. For 24 hours, the Insta stories told stories about the extermination of Jews, political prisoners, or the Slovak Minister of Finance that ended up in a concentration camp because he stood up against the regime. The stories used Instagram functions to educate the viewers about the locations of the concentration camps. To reach more young people, the stories appeared on Instagram accounts of influencers, such as transgender DJ, political rapper, or stand-up comedian who got serious this time.
Bohužiaľ, aj v roku 2018 a v 21. storočí sa nájdú ľudia, ktorí si myslia, že tieto veci sú vymyslené a sú to blúdy. Tak mám tu pre vás príbeh.
And during the campaign, people spontaneously took the stand and didn't let the stories disappear. They asked the newspaper for the videos or took screenshots, so they could also show the stories on their own personal profiles. All the stories were linked to an article about the Second World War on the newspaper's website. Thus, many young people from Generation Z got the facts to remind them that the Holocaust was no myth. Although the stories disappeared on the next day, their message has remained alive on the internet.